Board is now open. TouchOfZone.com. As a reminder, that code is RAL. So go ahead and get those scores locked in. Once again, we just kicked off the freestyle competition. Submit your scores fairly and accurately based on the competitor's rep. Remember that every time you submit your scores for the rest of this competition. You just have a few more seconds left, and we're going to set the bar with Megalodon for the rest of Monster Jam Freestyle.
Your scores are locked in. Make sure you use your super quick move to the action replay. There's one to get those scores in. And Raleigh, you gave him a score of 5.174. Kicking things off, Tom the Duke, Megalodon.
You can still log in at those scores at judgeszone.com. What a finish brought to you by the freestyle competition. He still qualifies for a score, so go ahead and get those scores locked in. Yesterday was St. Patrick's Day, and it looks like he missed out on the day because today is not his luck. Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. We're gonna find out with the score right now.
Finished there by Michael Beckley, Grubo Jester. 5.174, the score to beat from Toggle Duke and Megalodon. North Carolina, your score for Jester is 7.830. He's your new leader. All right, well, we've only seen two drivers so far right now. Caleb Blood,
Fortune. Good things coming to us, but you cannot forget about that amazing backflip. There it is, up on the video board. Go ahead and lock in those scores right now. There's that QR code as well, in case you need some extra additional assistance when getting to judgeszone.com. That code is R-A-L. Our tech officials and safety officials are working real hard right now to get Caleb back on all fours. Scores are locked in.
Take a look at the video board right now. Your score coming up.
handsome Monster Jam fans, put your hands together, show him some love for his freestyle run. He still qualifies for a score, so right now, go ahead and get those scores locked in. Started off strong, and it looked like in the middle. Looks like he had some control and steering issues. We'll find that information for you very soon, but right now, just a few more seconds left to get those scores locked in.
I am getting word that he lost front steering there, and that's why he was not able to continue his freestyle run, but nonetheless, if you take a look at the Super Bowl glue to the action replay,
judgeszone.com. Almost a winner for the Great Clip Skills Challenge, but will that finish put him in the top spot? We're going to find out very soon, because just a few more seconds left to get those scores locked in.
Well, the pirate ship has landed as we await your fan scores here. As we take a look at the Super Bowl glue to the action replay, just gets caught and does a somersault. And that wins. Freestyle run. Your scores are being tabulated right now. Score to be 8.163 from Soldier Fortune Scale of Blood. Your score for the Black Pearl is...
Watching him flip over. Now, Camden, you know there's another driver on the fleet called Camden Murphy, right? Bakugan Dragonoid. What do you think about that last freestyle run? Say it one more time. Yes. Now, who would you say your favorite Monster Jam truck is?
You said what?
I said what? I said, who do you think your favorite monster truck is?
Ghost Rider.
Ghost Rider. Now, why is that?
Because he's the best.
He's the best. And what about you, Camden?
Max
Z. Max Z, you know he's about to come up next. What do you think about that? He's so shocked, he doesn't know what to say. Let's get back to more Monster Jam freestyle.
Turtle currently is now our new leader with an 8.886. And Soldier of Fortune coming in with the second position right now. Jester El Toro Loco cracking in Megalodon. Round out the rest of our field of competition.
Scoring is now open at judgeszone.com. Go ahead and get those scores locked in.
He is our last driver. North Carolina, we need you to get those scores in. Do you think that run was enough to beat his old crew chief, Coleman Arnn, and the Black Pearl? We are about to find out in just a second as we take a look at the Super Crew. Go to the action replay. What do you think about that run? The scores are in. Your score to beat right now is from Cole Bernard and the Black Pearl with an 8.880. That is the score to beat. And did you all score enough to put him in the top spot? Your score for Gray Digger!